workers from 100 utility crews, a 1.4 million pound crane, and a 44-axle tractor trailer rig with over 2,400 horsepower are needed to move the rock.
It's gonna require hydraulically jacking the boulder up off the ground, which is incredibly difficult in itself. Building steel girders underneath it, placing 208 tires underneath those steel girders, having one power unit pulling it and one pushing it, and still after all that, only achieving about 5 miles an hour.